We're stuck in the ship now, Mr. Morgan. In the ship. We're drowning in mud.
For a man of the cloth, you have quite a way with words.
Words are the very least of my problems. The very least.
I'm sure.
A day well spent, I say.
Arthur!
Oh, you came back. How you doing? Take a look. Any questions, feel free not to ask. Oh, okay, sorry. I just assumed you couldn't read.
Jebediah still falling in love with soiled doves?
Ain't nothing new.
Stocking up? Here. Done.
Burns poor horse got bit by a snake. His balls blew up the size of balloons before it died.
Yours. Done. Uh-huh. All right.
Well.
Howdy, partner. How's your look?
That's popular.
So, how's it going?
I'm pretty good.
Ah, that's good to hear.
Always running out of that. Okay. So. Yours. Sheriff here likes my chewing tobacco, in case you ever need to butter him up. A lot of folks like that. What's caught your eye? Seen what you're after? You can't go wrong here, unless you own the place. That's popular. A lot of folks like that. That's popular. Yep. It's all good. No need to bluff. You want one of those little dolls, don't you? You looking for something else? I don't intend to stay a second longer than I need to. Now let's go. Final call. Welcome back. So, what are you in the market for? That gun seems to be well taken care of. Terrible thing what happened to the parlor house. No surprise the Braithwaites were behind it.
That jolted me.
I know. Show me something I haven't seen before.
Hey, you know, it ain't my fault we lost a goddamn war. Don't blame me. Yep, I paid for my shit. Paid with my body and my mind. Yeah, what'd y'all pay?
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Thank you.
That'll help you. You're okay, boy. Yep.